And good evening, everyone. And we are following some developing news that is coming out of the newsroom right now. I want to send you to the pictures here. This is where you can see a lot of smoke, and it is coming from a building you're about to see from this video here. It's from a building at the back of a junkyard. This is in the area of East 16th and Harvard Avenue. We don't have many details, but we do know that the building is vacant. Firefighters are on the scene. That fire started right around 5:30 this evening, and of course, we will keep you updated both on the air and on Fox8.com.